Dedicated to service, inspired by faith, and pushed by love, missionaries completely trust in God, but what do they have to say about the responsibility?
Missionaries don't only go out and speak the word. They don't only do it when it is convenient for them, but they speak and act when and where people need God the most.
But is there such a thing as youth missionaries?
Yes, there are. Here's what they have to say.
The thing I still can't get over in mission youth is to see ordinary kids who come to a mission full of maybe insecurity, not really knowing what they're going to do, and to see how they become transformed. See how within a couple of days they find themselves saying things and doing things that they never thought they'd be able to do.
On a mission, you offer all that you have to others and receive 100 times more in return.
It's a long journey of self-discovery with others. You get to find God in all the little places.
But what is mission youth?
Where you can go on adventures while being of service.
You realize that you're truly blessed.
You experience something different yet extraordinary.
You get closer to God and to others.
It's different. It makes you feel good by doing
it. It strengthens our faith.
It challenges us, making us go out of our comfort zone.
Mission youth, working for the new evangelization.
Investments, now the counts are overdrawn.
I take a walk, take a walk.